It was a very much a sort of design challenge to create this space and creep it under that 3.5 ton limit. My name is Adam James. I'm the co-creator of ModBox with my twin brother Peter James. ModBox is all about creating fast architecture, mobile structural frames that you can use for lots of different things. So with ModBox, we didn't target our frames at a specific area. We wanted to design a structural frame, almost like a skeleton, that regardless of what industry you're in, you can feed into that platform or that frame to create a solution specifically for your industry. So with the pandemic, having started up with building structural cubes and structural frames, which were very much focused on indoor gallery spaces or event spaces, we had to pivot to a more outside solution, and that's where the idea behind PopBox came from. We've kitted it out as a mobile cocktail bar, because number one, everyone loves cocktails, but also it's a great showcase for what it can do. But it's nothing to say that you can't use a pop box for other things. It could be a brand display space, it could be a cafe or a shop. It's all outside space. SolidWorks was paramount to the design of this structure. We had a very strict weight limit of 3.5 tons. The legal towing limit for lightweight structures on the back of a trailer is 3.5 tons gross weight for your trailer. It was a very much a sort of design challenge to create this space and creep it under that 3.5 ton limit. Before we started building anything at all, we had a good idea of what all of our framework weighed. Using SolidWorks, we could accurately predict the weight of everything that we put into the build. We could apply specific material properties to everything that we installed. And what that meant was that when we actually came to weighing the built project, we put it on the weigh bridge and it came in at 3.4 tons, bang on. Yeah, so SolidWorks has really helped with our supply chain, because it's been fantastic to know that some of our suppliers have CAD models that we can basically just grab some of their components and put them straight into our models. It really sort of streamlines our design process. The SolidWorks Entrepreneurship Program has been great, because when you're starting up, there's so many things you need to do by yourself. You're a bit of a one-man band. And having access to the full suite of SolidWorks programs has just been incredible. One thing that we, you know, through the design process, you know, we've had stages where we've done the design, so we needed SolidWorks. We've gone through IP processes where we've applied for patents and we've got design rights. Using the analysis suite, we could do all of our structural analysis and FEA analysis in SolidWorks and get really close to where we wanted to be structurally. So having that entrepreneurship program, tying in all those different suites, allowed us to create a really great product. Going through the design process, we weren't aware of the benefits that the full suite of SolidWorks programs could provide. One example was Composer. Using Composer to create accurate drawings, but in a design manual context, was great. It really helped us through our IP process and design process, because we could provide all of that context ourselves. So Visualize has been great, because having designed our dynamic moving model in SolidWorks, we can migrate that over to Visualize and really show people the end product in an accurate sort of rendered format, and that really helps buy people into the product. Solid Solutions' help and support have been incredible. When you're new to a piece of software and you come across, you know, a few sort of teething problems, it's great to be able to sort of ring someone up and get some really sound advice and get the problem solved pretty quickly. Yeah, so what's next for ModBox? So far, we've worked with some great brands. We've done a few events with Porsche, putting together some mobile car showrooms, and hopefully we can build a relationship with them in the years to come. For the whole project of ModBox, we have some big ideas, really sort of bringing the idea of using a ModBox or PopBox frame to do lots of different things.